I'm with Psycho Today TV and I'm talking to Kanyu Tree.
Yay.
Welcome, Kanyu Tree.
Thank you. Thanks for having us.
To the Temple House Festival. Can you introduce yourselves and tell us what you do in the band?
I'm Shane and I do keyboards, percussion, and I sing.
I'm Oisin and I play bass.
I'm Daniel and I try to play guitar.
I try.
Can you tell us how we got together and how long we've been together?
Well, we're brothers, so that explains how we met. So
in college.
Yeah.
So yeah, we just we've been kind of just messing around, you know, playing music and for the last couple of years, and then recently we decided to give it a go and, you know, kind of try to go at it full time, and here we are now.
And
on Sligo TV.
Yeah.
And how did you enjoy your gig there?
Great.
Yeah.
Powder Grace.
Yeah.
It's tough because at a festival you don't get a sound check or anything. You're literally just thrown on the stage, cold. So, you know, you don't know how it sounds or anything, but it sounded good, surprisingly. Yeah.
When can we expect your new single?
Well, our new single is hopefully going to radio next week. And it's called Shelf Life. And yeah, it should be released in a couple of weeks then after that.
Can we expect an album?
You can expect an album.
Yeah. Can we expect an album?
I don't know.
It'll
be out at the end of the summer.
Yeah. So we recorded it with a guy called Ali Shahid Muhammad from Tribe Called Quest last year, and it's currently getting mixed by a guy called Chris Potter, who did The Feeling and The Verve. He did Bittersweet Symphony. So
wow.
That's our claim to fame. Yeah. So.
Where are you touring next?
We've got Sea Sessions coming up, we've got Oxygen, Castle Blues, Independence, Galway Arts Festival, got a few gig, a Jägermeister tour in Crawdaddy next week as well, so yeah, we're pretty busy. Yeah, it's great.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Thank you,
Tree,
Harry,
for talking to us.
Yeah, no worries, anytime. Yeah.
That's a wrap.